Once More with Feeling. It is Tuesday, June 2nd, 2015. This is Gabriel Grayson, GG, and I am the old man. And we are going to try and play some Mountain Blade tonight. This is our third attempt to start. We are not dropping any frames yet. So we're going to pick up where we left off. We did a network reset and a computer restart. Hopefully that helped. Yeah, computer restart was what it was. Weird. Something just got confused. Good. We're still at zero drop frames. Use your hands. Do not just hold that in your mouth. Yes. Use your hands. Yeah? Good. Our frame rate is staying stable. Jarl's down. Or the count, I guess. Horse just took a wallop. Get my guys in here a little bit. I want them to earn some experience as well. Still no drop power frames. Okay, that's good. For every like one we were uploading, for every time we uploaded, we had 9 that dropped. So we should have seen something by now. This is a good sign. When that happens. Nice shot. Somebody stop by. How you doing? Hopefully you're doing well. Gabriel says hello. Is it Mammy? Did she stop by? Is she watching us? Are we watching ourselves? Who knows? Let go. No. Now, what the people who were watching the stream won't know is that I've told Gabriel not to do that 4 or 5 times tonight already. But because he's obstinate and doesn't want to listen, he gets it taken away. I don't think I'm gonna upload those. You pooping? Were you working on a poop there? Yeah, poop master. Yeah. Oh, you want the dice? All right. Good. We're still at zero drop frames. 10 days. What I need are 8, 15. 9 days to build the school. Nothing. Damn, that's not good. I don't think Sargoth has much of a garrison either. Yeah, 34 guys. It's 10 more.
Hey.
Yes? Nothing. Wow, this campaign here has gone awful. 5, So I think I'm told that's 20. Yeah, they're just hitting these Red Oak villages, which I don't have a problem right now. I really can't recruit Red Oak until I go neutral with them. And an ambush. Damn. This is just... Beautiful. All right.
Right there.
Good. That's a few. Okay, what's this? 17. I can't engage that because I won't be able to join either side. Yeah, let me... Damn. Good. That's great. 42. Okay. 107. Can't take that one. Oh, perfect. More Nords? Oof. Bad terrain though, but we'll see what we can do. Yeah? You found the crackers? You love crackers. Quickly as possible, get in there and mix it up with the archers. Okay, there's one down. Come after these four. I thought there were four. These three over here. Nice. Got it. Alright. We're doing a good job keeping them away from our guys. Interesting. Alright, here's where they break up. Got a little bit of a lean into that one I did. I don't have a problem with that. I think some people would make fun of me for leaning, but as I swing, I don't have a problem with that. It just means I was really into the game. You drop frames again. What is going on? Alright, well, I'm too far into the stream to stop and turn around. It's just a glitch in the system. I'm gonna let it go. Everything that I can do, I have done. We'll just let it play. Thank you. I'm gonna upload it to YouTube anyway. I'm still a few weeks behind on my uploads, so. Fine yesterday. I haven't changed anything, so it's got to be with the provider side. We'll just do the best we can. One guy left. He's down.
Bye.
Okay.
Bye.
I do need to upgrade my version. I'll do that before tomorrow's stream. Dropping like every frame that I can encode. It's frustrating. Thank you, Bug. Thank you. Need to get over to Veluca and give the rest of these completed soldiers to them. I mean, it's almost like I'm not even connected to the internet. Let's see what it looks like. Yeah, I lost the internet connection again. Us. A little foggy. We'll see how that goes. Pull them back. I want to hit in a wave. I don't want to spread out. Hot damn. And my internet went sideways again. Well, like I said, we'll just do the stream by ourselves tonight. It's all right. Nice cleanup. Yeah. You want some milk? Yeah. Bit rate dropped down to 36 kilobytes a second. I can't tell what he is. They look like Swatians, but it's hard to say. Easy enough. I'm gonna get as many of the sergeants as I can. Charging this group as hard as I can. Didn't stabilize. It's a little bit better, but then it just crashes back down, so it'll be okay. Don't do that. That hurts. Don't do that. Thank you. Manage the garrison. How big is this garrison now? 65, that's not bad. Yeah? Alright, knight. Anything that's finished, it's level progression. Actually, the Swadians are pretty pissed at me. Yeah?
And go.
Thank you. Still profitable. Where are you going, asshole? Even numbers. There we go. Everything's fine. Maybe it was something stupid. Maybe it was like a Steam game was downloading or something like that. No, that shouldn't be the... What was causing it? It shouldn't be a Steam game. Because I'm playing a Steam game and they're only... What the hell am I fighting? Is there anything that's not a recruit in here? Good lord. We're gonna try something stupid. I think I can almost just take this on. My plate protects me from getting hit by any of these guys. Again, I've talked about this before. This is what I classify as butcher's work. There's one. Something was downloading in the background, but I don't know what it was. And it only picked... Stream started. Oh, no, I definitely don't want to do that. I'm doing quite well now. That's frustrating. Oh well, when I upload it to YouTube, it'll be fine, so... I've been thinking lately, you know, again, I'm the only person here, so I can not existentially, that would be me talking about more grandiose things, but I can explore the thoughts I've had about the stream. A lot of the newer streamers, a lot of the ones that have been spotlighting, are running some kind of, like, if you subscribe, you get entered and win a PlayStation, and no, I'm definitely not looking for this to be a for-profit endeavor. That's just never gonna happen. Like, I'm not Day 9, I'm not DJ Weed, I'm not, you know, a JP. I'm not a Twitch person, I'm a software developer by trade, and this is my hobby, what I like to do. I'm a prisoner. I would like to take any money that, you know, we make from stuff in the future, if we ever reach that point, and put it back into the stream. Well, spearmen are good. I'll go the sergeant's route. We'll get some tough infantry in here, so that'll help. But I just don't think I'm comfortable with the idea of, hey, come and watch my stream because I'm giving away stuff, and it's basically like a lottery then. And I'm just, you know, I'm not down for that right now. So, just something that's been bouncing around in my head. Thank you. How's your bottle? It's delicious. Yeah? Would you like to borrow my phone for a little bit? You've been fairly good tonight. Much better than... Can I see your face? You got a little bit something right there. Much better than you were yesterday. Yesterday, you were a pillbox. Okay. There you are, sir. Thank you for behaving. You know, stuff like upgrading our, or adding a microphone and upgrading our, upgrading our internet so we can push more bandwidth out. This is evidence by the debacle that has been tonight's stream. So. And that wasn't expanding, you know, and getting Twitch followers. It's great. Like, I'm not gonna lie. It's awesome when someone follows me on Twitch. I don't see a lot of correlation between someone following me and that, you know, translating into our nightly views, as is evident by tonight's being zero, but that could be for other reasons, like the fact that the stream has just been a big pile of poo. But it's very nice. Looting and counter-looting, a lot of that going on right now. I would like to ensure that my source villages, my core, which would be my Nords, are not affected by this. You moving stuff around? That is a lot of crossbows. Yes? What's up? Yes, little man? Crossbowmen are slightly apprehensive about shooting into their own guys, which I think is a nice feature. And they aren't just like laser sharp accurate. Turn, please. Oh. I get him? I got him. Good. Yeah, the leader being worth 500. Thank you. You know, that's worth 4 or 5 guys here. So, you gotta go after him. Play it real low. Let's see if it picks up on YouTube. I wanted to take a break in the stream a little bit, you know, Gabe gets a little bit fidgety, and do something like a seventh inning stretch where we stretch out your feet, which are probably, no, they're not too bad. Hey, somebody stop by. How's it going?
Hi.
Sorry the stream's been so shaky tonight. Stretch those legs. Stretch those feet. All right, great. Hopefully come join us in chat. It's been quiet tonight. Relaxing. Relaxing's a better word than quiet. Okay. Good. Not a lot of money in the stuff that we're collecting, but, you know. We all start somewhere. And the Goldenite is to wipe out Swadia. I don't want to get so far away that I can't respond to them sieging Veluca, Uxall, or Durham. So that really limits what I can do in fighting the Vhagars since they attacked me. But this is great. This is what I need. No more. That makes sense. My morale's still fairly high. It's good. Manage the garrison. 25 Nord Huscarls are all that really defend this city. So we're going to give them a few more. Just in case we ever have to come back here as a defensive point. Give some knights, give some Huscarls. Okay, everything else still needs to be upgraded. That also frees up a little bit more space to pick up some more Nords.
Double.
3 days, 13 days. Okay. Great. Our visitor is still just watching us. That's cool. Hopefully with the school being completed. Oh, come here. You're doing good. Upgrade our soldiers. Lord Footman. Great, run him down. Oh, and there's another large force to our right. Oh, sorry. Hey, Nate, how's it going? Beautiful. That's exactly what I want to fight. I'm not collecting any Sultanate troops, so the more of their soldiers I can fight, the better. Especially if I can slip in and deal damage to these Marmalos, Malamukes. Oh! Well, good luck. Hope you do well. What's the record of the team you're going up against? Good record? Are they a tough team, or you guys gonna have a easier time of it? Good. I love the helmet. I think I got this like 120, 130 days into it. It was cheap in the city I bought it at. And it's the helmet I always try and wear. It also helps that it's really tough. I'm Nico. Too bad Uncle Brian is in the chat. He loves the Nico. Yeah, you calling somebody? Who are you calling? You calling more people to party? Here's our friend. Good. Easier opponents provide their own advantages. Let's group our guys up. Connie, it's not hard to fight. They're just annoying to fight. There's no sense in it. That should have pissed them off. Here they come. Whee! It gives you an opportunity to firm up things that would normally be problem spots, like communication, strategy. Oh, damn it. Ah, what? Didn't follow through. Get the guy, get the horse. Easy enough. Another horse. That was a guy and the horse. I'm not sure. Can attacks go through two people? I swear there was one in that nasty fight yesterday where I took out one guy in the front and then the guy behind his horse. But I've got no confirmation if that's actually true, if it was some kind of fluke and, you know, a random crossbow bolt from someone actually knocked out the other guy's horse. I've definitely had attacks that look like they should have gone through and hit two or three people. This fight is a mess. Let's try and bring some order back to it. Yeah? Well, the horse went down. So did the soldier. Again, all the better to be fighting the Khanate and the Sultanate. Those are not troops that I'm actively recruiting. I mean, what do you do with this army here? You just get mowed down. You guys get, it allows you some flexibility. I think it would make, I don't think this game can handle that kind of strategy though. I mean, what I would want to do is I would want to be able to set waypoints, ring the enemy, you know, define a minimum distance for my units to engage. The fire at will command is so messed up in this game, you know, it should be fire from range if you have the flexibility, but when a guy becomes, you know, 30 or 40 yards away, haul ass, get out of there, because you're not going to be able to get off another shot that kills him. Oh, gamer, I would definitely say it's worth it. I think Mountain Blade, and I, you know, this is just the single player portion of it. I've probably played the native version of the game for a few hundred hours. I mean, on stream here, I have at least, are we looking at 2 months almost of this game so far? So that's 4 weeks. 4 weeks, that's 16 sessions in a month. So that's 32, 2 hours every night, 64. So I've at least played, let's say 64, 60 on stream. Yeah, I'm hoping for better strategies in Bannerlord. Plus my side playthroughs, which I've done quite a lot of. I hadn't even looked at the mod community yet for that. There's a huge mod community for this, well established. A lot of different features allowing you to, you know, get a lot of replayability out of it. And then there's multiplayer on top of it. So, yeah, I would say that's definitely worth it. The only reason I would tell you not to buy it right now is that in 4 weeks the Steam sales are coming. I would add it to my wish list on Steam and get it during that. It'll be bundled on sale. It'll be ridiculously cheap. It almost always is. So that would be my recommendation to you, sir. I'm going to assume that Gamer Boy is a man child, man creature, man human. So yeah, it's worth it. It has a competitive scene that I was not aware of until I started streaming this. Nate is a competitive player. I would say competitive and not professional, I believe. Is there a prize purse for Mountain Blade, the tournaments that you're in, or are you just playing for pride? Yeah, you've got Napoleon, you've got Fire and Sword, which is more of a European Mongol hordes. Oh, wow, not paying attention. There are returns, but you need to read the fine print on the returns. The returns are if you've played less than 2 hours of the game. I would be a little bit happier with Steam if it was more something like 3 or 4 hours, but, you know, you do what you gotta do. Durham is solid. Okay. Levy's been looted. Bezin. Bezin is not a city that I reckon. Is it one of the top ones here? I'm just not going to be able to come up with an efficient solution for that right now. I'm not exactly caught between a rock and a hard place. Okay, no, reports, party morale report, 76, 41. So that's not great. Party. I need to keep recruiting more Nords because I'm not fighting Nord troops very often. Yes, you have 2 weeks to play it from what I've seen. I think if I was understanding what was being posted on Imgur earlier, that it's agnostic of the game. This is just Steam's new setting. Which is, you know, that's awesome. It's ridiculously awesome. They don't have to do that. What I was saying was 14 days to return it. You have to have less than 2 full hours of gameplay in it. and it's a full refund. So. My problem is I like to give video games about. It has to be within 2 weeks of purchase. You know, this is a trial. I wouldn't say it's a trial. No, it's a feature they've rolled out, but, you know, at the very beginning of this feature, I assume at some point in the future that'll change. But it is what it is right now. And somebody else stopped by. I think Nate has left for his scrim. Yeah. So. That is frustrating. Which game is it that's not working? Itchy nose. Alright, I want to take Suno. I think I can take it soon. Party. K9. Ah. Yeah? You talking on the phone? Wow. That is a lot of soldiers. Not a lot of knights, sergeants. So quite a few sharpshooters, though. I don't think I have the numbers to break it yet. No, I would need a lot more Huskarls. So let's move down to Praveen and see what's going on. Oh, look at this. Look at this! Look at this! Perfect. Hey, got a couple more people to stop by. Hello!
Hi!
How you guys doing? Evenly matched on numbers.
Over there. Yeah.
You can always contact Steam. Hello, Brandon. How are you doing tonight? Are you waving with your right hand? Good job, Gabe. I've heard positive things about it. I use automatic, I believe. Yeah. I am still not that good yet. Oh dear. Oh, what's wrong, Brandon? Is there anything we can do? So is it Xlom? Shit. Wow. Alright, it's time for my soldiers to fight. We're out here, so let's see if we can. Well, considering that we lost our horse. X-Slam. Okay, I didn't know if it was something to do with, like, Islam or something like that. Yeah. I mean, the worst that can happen is they can say no, and then you're really no worse off than you are currently now, so yeah, go for it. I have seen them do some pretty crazy things. Had a TF2 clanmate who got a hold of their head of customer relations and just explained the problem. They immediately that person fixed it. They didn't dump it on someone else. You know, which by every right, you know, they could do, and it wouldn't be a problem. The voice from the great beyond has come upstairs. You saying hello too? Oh, excuse you, you little nasty bugger. We're talking about Steam. One of the guys in the chat has a game that doesn't work, but it's been over 14 days. I don't know if you heard, but Steam added a return policy today.
Yeah.
Or yesterday. So, 14 days to try out the game. You can only play it for a maximum of 2 hours.
Okay.
Because, you know, some games you can finish in...
Yeah.
A few. I think one of the...
I think I'd be bummed if I paid, like, $50 for a game and finished it in under 2 hours. I'd be like, yeah, you can return it.
Journey, I think, is only, like, an hour or so long. I beat one of the Call of Duties in under 4 hours. First time playthrough, so... That can be a problem. But that was just a single player. You're supposed to play for a multiplayer.
Right.
Hey, Andy. How's it going? So, and they give you a full refund.
Cool.
So.
They're making $1 billion.
They certainly are. Yeah, the report I saw on Steam from like 5 years ago was that they were worth something between, or Valve, I guess. There were something between $2 and $4 billion, and I'm sure that has that's changed since then. Or yeah, it's only gone up. That's some more Huskarls, that's great. We need them. Still need to get a few more soldiers in this group. Or
out of the way, buddy.
Yeah, little man.
Hey.
What do you mean, Andy? I don't understand that question exactly. I wouldn't be able to tell you. I don't have a sense of smell. Never have. It was a design feature. I just didn't get the patch for it. So. He's squishy. Squishy. No, he's disgusting. I'm not going to do that. Though I do believe you had a bath today, so that means you're a little less disgusting than you normally are. Yeah? You proud of your filth? Hopefully this is just mopping up. Ten to go.
Bye-bye.
Yes, my glasses are just really, really scratched up right now. So, I'm looking to get some new ones in the not too distant future. No, is Webster? I'd pronounce that Webster. Is he another streamer? Is it pronounced Web then?
Yeah.
Okay. No, I do not know who that is. Should I? Is it pertinent information? You know what this? Oh crap! Yeah. It's in the bedtime window. Yeah. Wipe out another group of large bandits. Does he stream? What does he stream? It feels like I'm missing half the conversation somewhere, Andy. What are you asking? Another group showed up. We'll wipe these out quickly. What's the plan right now? So, trying to we'll bump some more dudes into Uxall. Get the number up. Make another swing back. Pick up some more Nords to train. Got about. Hello, Libby. Okay. You all right? You almost dropped it. Let's set this up. Okay. Beautiful. Nice and clean.
Alright. Yay!
Your story about how your day went? Good.
Cool. My day.
Yeah. Oops. A little bit too much.
Yeah.
I think he does. I was told that he was picking stuff up and whacking it like it was a mace earlier today. So he seems to enjoy it. He finds the most joy when he is pressing keys while I play the game. Which he thinks is hilarious, and I think is extremely painful. There you go. Out because of my plate, I'm damn near impervious to whatever's going on here, so I'm just gonna cut through.
Okay.
It's originally when I got a PS4 4. I was excited about it, but it just wasn't for me. Wow, this is abusive. Thanks for stopping by, gamer. Yeah, I'm like an old school Bungie fan. Not marathon old, but I really, really liked Myth and Myth 2 Soulblighter, which are games that don't get much attention anymore. But I was hoping Destiny would be a throwback to those kind of pre-Halo
games.
I think those days have since passed. Yeah, I know. I'm using the default that's on the webcam. I'm looking at some point in the future to replace it, but it's not a priority right now. Prosperity. Not really important, I don't think. I don't think it balances out in the long run, so. We'll get there at some point. Okay. Well, relatively speaking, it's not that many. There are a lot of, There are a lot of other streams that have way more people. But the advice that I've been following right now has been set a schedule. Thank you. I didn't know that button did that. Thank you, Gabriel. Is to set a schedule, stick to the schedule. Stream every night. That's a weeknight. Except Sunday, or school night is what I've been calling it. Thank you. It's very important. We'll use those later for something. Like I've missed two nights so far. One was Memorial Day. We didn't stream on Memorial Day, even though I planned. That's okay, Brandon. I've only been doing it for a couple months, so. It's slow. It might get bigger. It might not. Mountain Blade isn't the most popular game out there. You know, it's. I'm not going to be a Grand Theft Auto 5 player or. Jumping on whatever the next thing is. I'm not going to be able to cut into someone like Man vs. Games. I want to be the Bashi. Kind of lifestyle or kind of audience. I just play what I want to play. I play because I like to play. And if other people enjoy it, that's fine. If they don't, that's cool. Thank you, Libby. I'm doing this more as a project so that at some point, you know, if anything were to happen to me, before my son really gets to know me, he can maybe look back on these and get a perspective of what it was like for us to be together, because he's still too small to really know or remember much about me. You know, I get to talk to him, spend time with him, see him be a wiggle butt. And I'm going to play video games anyway during this time period, you know, so streaming it and having people to get together in the chat and talk about stuff, that seems nice. You alright, little bug? If other people don't like it, that's fine, you know. They can move on, they can say their piece about how crappy my stream is or. No. I'm pretty secure in the field that I'm in. You know, I've got a good job, so I'm not looking for this to be my income to support my family. If I was, there would be a lot of stuff I was doing differently. Oh yeah, no, she's in the stream, I think. Bakunitz is our... Oh, there she is. Is our chat admin. Bringer of delicious things. Brandon just seems. That's not a hole, is it? 3B2. That should be. Is that right? Should be 3. But I feel like there's a unit of precision that's off there somewhere. Like it, not precision. Precision's the wrong word. I feel like there's a multiplication or a power that's missing. But B should be 3.
Hey.
I believe that someone disagreed with Brandon's opinion on a topic. And that problem has been rectified, so... I play full screen mode, so I don't really moderate the chat, but that's Pocketnet's will. Skip an Uxall. What are we looking at? Some more knights, some more Huskarls. I'm up to 20, 21. Yeah. All right. We are gonna take a break. Gabe goes to bed. Wow, it's actually 15 minutes past your bedtime. Yeah, we're Northerners. We're in Ohio. Gabe goes to bed at 9:15 Eastern, so we're a little past that. We don't have a set bedtime, but just somewhere in this time window. He's been behaving himself tonight, so thank you, little bug. We're going to take a five-minute break. Yep, we're going to say bye. I'm going to get some water, change his diet, put him in bed, and then we'll be back. So I'll see you guys in a few minutes if you want to hang around. If not, have a good evening, and hopefully we'll see you on again. He's not. I think... Okay, I think we're set. There we go. benefits. Need to check out which of these cities over here. Oh, terrible. See if I can scrape together 120 Nords. If I can, I'll take those and I'll try and take an enemy city. Fight fairly easily. That's a great way to describe Ohio. Go 8 hours over and then there's nothing. The lack of rain in California is weird, and then you look at Texas and it's just being flooded. Here. No Nords. Okay. That we do have. And even our cities have a lot of space in them. I probably should have switched to crossbows here. It's like a lot of Nords. Vagars. It's a Nord, a Vagar, a Swadian. That's a nice mix. Come on. Damn. Let's reset that. Did I miss something in chat? How are you doing, Brandon? What are we looking at here? 200? All right. I'm doing okay. I don't remember you telling us earlier why everything was so bad. But if there's anything we can do to help, let us know. We'll attempt. Let me see if I can get up a little bit closer and pick some of these guys off. Group them up tighter. Shields overlap. Can't see where the bolt's going. Yep, we just keep plugging along. How are you doing, Nathan? Got that one. Still can't quite figure out where my shot's going here. This one is this one's 400 days. Do you play a lot of Mountain Blade, Nathan? I can't right now in a fight. I can't once we get out. Oh, missed a little bit. Not that, like 400 hours in the, or 400 days of the game, it probably equates to 60 to 80 hours in real time. Still can't find the angle for this. Where is he? I just have to abandon that one. Oh well. Oh no, I play normal. I do quit without saving. Sometimes I'll screw around and try and see if I can take on a fight that I shouldn't be able to. Yesterday I did a 6-on-1. It was 500 to. It was 60 versus 360. I knew I couldn't win that fight. But so I do that. Some people would consider that hacking or cheating a little bit. I was playing for keepsies, I wouldn't have even tried it, so that's why I classify it as acceptable. Doing okay on health so far. I feel like now might be the right time to charge. I don't want reinforcements to appear from the enemy side yet, so let's push them in and see what happens. Damn. Back. See if you can draw some more enemy fire. I make websites. I'm a lead on a development team. I'm gonna keep my eyes open for more. It used to be an easier job. When I get to do the things that I'm good at, it's an easy job. When it's basically me babysitting people who are, you know, twice my age and that's not a fun part of the job. But I've been doing it for 8 years now, so I've gotten decent at it. 65. I just turned 30 this year. Looking for more shots. There's one. Okay. Missed. If you're playing native, the strategy we've been talking about lately in the chat is to link up with a kingdom early, form your own mercenary band, but have a king sponsor you. Normally we fight a lot of the Vhagar troops since they're fairly weak. Got him. What else? I love the Morningstar. I actually don't have a Morningstar on me. Holy crap. Right, because I'm all bolts right now. The Morningstar is my favorite weapon. It is classified as a blunt weapon, so it goes through enemies. Ow, crap. It goes through enemies' blocks, which include shields. Excuse me. My son. Yeah. But the Morningstar is also a bladed weapon. As you can see, I am terrible with thrown weapons. Alright, let's get my guys in there. There's nothing I can do now. I've run out of... I could retreat. I want to see how this fight goes. If it goes poorly, I'll back him out and we'll retreat and reset the fight. Everyone else swears by bows and arrows. Probably listen to them. I'm crossbows. With a crossbow, you can hold, you can aim a lot tighter. What's nice to have you in the stream, Carl. Damn, I bruised my hand. I'm not sure how. Let's see. I don't put music on because of the YouTube, not cease and desist, the YouTube structure of blocking audio. Nope, I don't smoke. When I upload it to YouTube, it'll dampen the audio, which is something I don't want it to do. So I always join the Nords. Other people swear by the Red Oaks because of the crossbowmen. It makes them extremely strong. It just depends. Let's see, we can pick up a shield. We can pick up a battle axe. And then hopefully we can get into the fighting soon. Yeah, it's missing right now. I can't remember where I put it. Some of it was on Spotify, some of it's mixed in around. The Nords are the toughest soldiers. They're great for castle sieges like this, and they're great for castle defenses, so I normally pick them a lot. Yeah. But I don't think I'm gonna break this siege. You gotta kinda hit them in a sweet spot. We'll see. They're pretty good defensive units as well out in the open. You can put them in a really tight ball and enemies run into them and bounce off. Their major drawback is they have no cavalry. And they have no ranged units that I like. Their archers are tough when I'm fighting against them for some reason, but when I use them, they're awful, so. Give and take. Yeah. I don't think we're gonna break this. Reset. We'll, and I'm gaining morale when I do that. Sea Raiders. Fight Sea Raiders. Sea Raiders are along the edge with Rivacheg, in between Warcheg and Rivacheg. Relvar is the city, is the little village over there. I've played DayZ, but I don't actively play it. I am a chill gamer. I have enough stress in my life. I don't want to add any more to it from other things. DayZ is really stressful for me, so I steer clear of it. Hold again. Tighten up formation. We'll close in again and we'll see if we can pick off more enemy troops. Might have to do this one more time after this. Play this, we play Minecraft. Got a couple other games on Steam that I wanted to play, but I've really been enjoying playing Mount Blade lately, so we've been playing that. I fight the Sea Raiders. The Sea Raiders have the best armor and weapons. You can take that armor and weapons. You can take those armor and weapons and sell them. You can also, if you're over by the Nords, go to Wurcheg, buy salt, move the salt over to focusing on that shot. You can move the salt over to other cities where it'll sell well. Kurat is a city that buys salt at a decent rate. Cities. You need to take cities to do that. Normally you'll want to pledge to some king, and once you feel confident, so many questions, once you feel confident that you can take a city, I normally fight the Vagars, so that's why I joined the Nords, is because the Nords are normally at war with the Vagars, and the Vagars are weak as hell. I've probably seen Patton the most out of any movie. If I'm doing a project or task, and that's all right. There's no stupid questions. I like the adage, there are no stupid questions, they're only stupid people. I use that a lot in my professional life. Children, behave. Fight the Vagars, take Kura. Rivacheg is normally a little bit harder. Take, is it Kudan? It's the far north Vagar city, or Vagar city. Take those. Once you get one, you start training. You want to have a high training skill, or someone in your crew who does have a high training skill. That'll allow you to turn recruits into tougher soldiers and move them up the tree. Tough shot. Got him. Ah, missed him. My longest continuous play, or my longest session, in days? Man, I love these short shields. recorded is not very long. I normally only play for 2 or 3 hours in a stretch. But, you know, I probably played 4 to 6 hours in any... on a quiet weekend. I played a lot more before Gabe was born. Just a lot more responsibilities to take care of. It's harder to find 4 continuous hours and still be able to get up the next day to, you know, do what's necessary. Can't make that shot. Damn. No. Reinforcements have arrived. Can't see the shot I want to make. Does that help, Nathan? Decent on the headshots tonight. If I can't shoot above the shield, shoot below the shield. I have beaten a native playthrough before. I conquered every village. It's easier to do if you're working for someone else, because then you don't have to worry about Lord Morale and all the sorts of things that seem to really bite you in the ass as you get later into the playthrough, but it is possible. Hit him again. Alright. Oh, missed. This is one of the harder things I've had to figure out how to do, is to shoot someone on a backswing when they're pulling back to throw the javelin. It's probably one of the harder shots I've had to start making. I take Nords. Like I said, I think they're just the toughest. Where's this guy? Got him. Alright. Good. I got a short sword, which is what I was looking to do. Press up a little closer. Possible, I'm gonna grab one of these shields. Oh, not what I wanted. There we go. Notice that the best I go through the infantry line for them in my playthroughs. Missed. Got him. I want to get this other archer over here. Got him. If you want cavalry, which are good because you can just crush into. No, I don't. What's your turn? Oh, yes, I do have a YouTube account. You should be able to see it from the info on the stream. I'll upload all the stuff that I play on stream to YouTube. It's a placeholder for right now. I've got to flesh some stuff out, and I've got a lot more details than what I currently have, but it's a begin point. So I'm hoping that with 40 guys here, my troops, there won't be as many soldiers up here, my troops will be able to hit them hard and break through. What do you mean by setup? Physical setup environment here. Come on, breakthrough. There we go. Looks like there won't be any more enemy reinforcements, which is good. No, I don't have any videos on that right now. I can talk about it on the stream and then edit that out and add it to it. I actually don't know too much about my hardware. Not that kind of guy. I think there are two people who work in IT. There are people who care about hardware, and there are people who don't care about hardware. I don't give a shit. It's not important to me. It doesn't. I work in Java a lot, so we deal with JVMs and virtual machines. As long as the hardware can run the virtual machine, I don't care. So I'm running two 22-inch monitors, one in the game, one has XSplit on the other side, and what I'm seeing in the chat. I'm running some Sennheiser headphones. They used to be 390s. These are, I need a sword. These are the 390s that do not have a mic, so that makes them 380s. They're nice, comfortable, and it's fairly straightforward and simple. I'm not a audiophile by any stretch of the imagination. I'm running an old 480 GTX graphics card, which runs everything that I need it to right now great. I'm looking at some point upgrading that in the future. Core i5 processor. A Razer 518 mouse. XSplit was a hell of a lot easier to set up than OBS. No. Screw you, you're mine. So I prefer XSplit. If you want to do, I used Gamecaster for my walkthrough of Shadow of Mordor, and it was ridiculously easy to use. It didn't have a lot of customizable features. So it's good with the bad. But I liked it a lot more. Okay, good. I'm gonna turn this city over to one of my lackeys. We need to buy some food. Oh, that's really good armor. Basic Razer keyboard, and like I said, the 518. I really like the 518. I've had one for quite a few years now. I like the mouse buttons. I would prefer to have a 518 that didn't have... Gamecaster I've used for Shadow Mordor, now I use Broadcaster because it has layers and I can modify the layers easier. That's the basics. I'm gonna turn this over to an ally. I just don't know which ally yet. Ymira it is. Alright, how's my morale doing? 67. 36 on the Swatian troops. Let's cut back to Durham. Oh, also, if you're not looking to become a king, the right to rule doesn't matter. Right to rule is based on honor points. It's one of the things that people will actually acknowledge your kingdom. East Coast is 5 hours behind, so it's 10:15 here. Join the tournament. So, as you fight enemy leaders, capture them. It had been quite a while since I had done a playthrough where I've ruled, so I wanted to do it this time. It was a poor decision. It was a very poor decision. I would definitely suggest picking one of the kingdoms. Like I said, a lot of people swear by the Red Oaks. I haven't done them yet. I think I will on my Florismond playthrough, which I'm kind of testing out right now. So, capture enemy kings or enemy leaders and then ransom them back. Depending on what your army size is, that may be enough to keep your troops completely paid for a whole week, so definitely worth it. No horse. Horse. Crap! Knocked him out. Look at that. Not a bad way to start the fight. I like it. I'm very concerned that Bannerlord will be a pile of shit. But we'll see. Cool. I think we're going to play through this tournament. Maybe straighten our heads out for what we're going to do in tomorrow's stream, if we stream tomorrow, which I believe we will. I'm normally a good guy when I play, and all that happy stuff, but we start at 8 Eastern, so that's 5 hours ahead of you, so that's 1 a.m. Yes. Mount Blade 2. Oh, shit. Cool. I guess got it. 1 a.m. GMT, I guess is what it would be. Or is it European Standard Time? Yeah. I watch LCS Europe, but I can never remember what their time conversion is there. If you guys are in daylight or not. Easy enough. GMT. Greenwich Mean Time. Yeah. Thank you. Okay. So if you're Nord, you're teal. Red Oak, you're green. Sultanate, yellow. Kurgit, purple. Vhagar, light cream, I guess. And Swadians are orange. I would suggest if you're doing your own playthrough, do not go buy food, dumbass. Do not set up your own kingdom. It's not worth it. It's not enjoyable in the same way that just fighting for someone else is, at least for me. Other people, of course, will have their own opinion, and their opinion is wrong. Let's see. Actually, let's go back and check our party. I'm no longer the leader on anything, so I'm going to sell this training book because it's not doing me any good. Books are valuable towards the beginning, as your guys don't. So Nathan, check this out as well. We'll take a look at this as we look at Alion. These are my party skills. All of my skills aren't as high as my party members. This was a mistake I made in this playthrough. I had a lot of intelligence just because it had a hard time keeping party members in. You can only really support 3 or 4 party members, so what do I have? 2, 4, 6 total. So Alion is my engineer. He's also my backup first aid. I want to go back into that again. So what you're looking for is you're looking for skills that are based around, what you'll see here is power throw is personal. A better way to show that. It's the parentheses at the end. This is a personal skill, so these skills only affect me. You want to look at party skills, which the first one should be looting, right? Looting, training, every day, each hero with this skill adds some experience to every other party member of the power whose level is lower than his or hers. Experience gained is, so it could be up to 80. So I have a party member whose training ability is 9 out of 10, which surpasses my own ability, so we use theirs. Theirs supersedes mine. That only works for party skills, which is most of these. Leader. Yeah, inventory management is a personal skill. Persuasion, prisoner management, leadership, and trade. These are all... trades? Party. I don't really focus on trade because it's charisma-based, not intelligence-based, but I should have picked one person to put them through it. So, focus on the party skills for your other guys. I've got Borka doing all of my non... Well, I guess it's better this way. Jeremis does my healing stuff. Borka does my other stuff. Aliana is my engineer. Forensis is my looter, but I don't loot because... I just don't, so hopefully that's some useful information. We're gonna check out Tobalt over here. See what it's setting out. I would like to conquer these three villages as well. Just push the Swadians down. I should go over there and just crush the Vega right now. But I'm still a little apprehensive about what the Rhodos can do. So I would love to catch the Count out of his base. They're a large group of Nords, Swadians. It's a mess. Okay. Let's call it a night for... We're going to call it a night now. Am I safe? The plan tomorrow will be to take more Swadian castles. Maybe complete the destruction of the Vagars, and then again still tear this out before moving over and taking out the... I may try and strike a peace with the Rhodokes so I can focus better on the Swadians and the Solnate, because I think I can rip through them pretty easily. They're pretty weak, but that's for another night. Tonight is a school night, so get to bed, get some rest, and we'll pick up again tomorrow, 8 p.m. Eastern. Have a good night. Have fun. Bye.